little warm-up in. See what's up. I'm a little behind the pitches right now. There we go. Still behind the pitches. That one barely got out. There we go. Look at that rocket. Pow.
Sunday afternoon baseball on the show as we welcome you inside Fenway Park in Boston. Today it's the rubber match of this three-game series between the Chicago Cubs and the Boston Red Sox.
It's good to see 10 years in the future the Cubs are still down.
And before we close in on first pitch, a look at the starting lineups here for the finale. And let's not forget our two starting pitchers as you see how they match up for this one.
All right, two on, no outs.
Dog Soup will get his first shot here. As you can see, he currently leads the junior circuit in hitting. Dog Soup.
So maybe a fastball down.
We'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one.
I need me some home runs, man. I need to catch up. Fastball inside.
Is on the ground.
Ah,
the
come
first.
On.
Could be two. There's one. On the first, the run does come in to score from third.
Well, that's you good. Know what they're doing here with first and third to start things out. They do get a run home here, but I'm pretty sure that's not exactly what they had in mind.
Alexis Cordova will dig in here.
Nice mustache, bro.
Third strike his first time.
Stuff looks bad.
Big uppercut there as he popped this straight up, and I mean way up there on the left side of the infield. Soup is there to make the catch, and the side is retired.
Easy money.
So three runs on three hits, no errors, and a man left. We'll head now to the home half of inning number three. Cubs lead it 3-1.
Salvador Perez is still playing. Oh, two on, one out. Let's try this again.
Dog Soup will be the batter. 0-1 here in the early going.
What in the Sesame Street? Fastball up. Gonna try and get me pop up. Nope.
And this is low, but I don't think
he's going
to be able to move much here.
Talking about, he took second.
Well, the lead runner holds on, but the trailer will take second.
Well, the silver lining to this play is the fact that the runner on third was forced to stay right where he is. But with one away, it was a heads-up move over there at first to go ahead and take second base, perhaps staying out of
the. Oh, they're gonna intentionally walk me. These. You scared?
Well, they miss with the first one, but then they decide, let's go ahead and just put him aboard here, and they'll do just that.
And for as hot as this guy's been recently, this is a no-brainer. Take the bat out of his hands any chance you get.
Can't blame him, I'm
scared. We'll dig in here with the bases loaded now and a chance to really do some damage.
He's been tough to deal with this year. Second on the team at RBI, so this is a golden opportunity.
Just off the outside, and it's 1-0.
Well, we've mentioned it already, but look at the pitch count here in the third inning. He's almost completely out of gas already.
The bases are loaded with only one out. Oh, now this is hit hard to the right side.
Ah, hell.
At second base. Oh, and it sailed
right. Oh, he's not moving on second.
And the runner is in to score from third on what was not a good throw at all.
I just look like a confused goose just now, but hey, it's
something. He had his problems that time at second base.
The guy at second did not move.
Alan Tompkins. We'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home here in the inning so far.
I was under the impression you go with two outs, you go on contact, but maybe not, huh?
And you look at a fastball that doesn't miss by a whole lot. It's 1-0. And the runner's breaking for third. Pitches a cold strike. The throw. Not in time as he just does get in there ahead of the throw.
You'd have to figure, he's going on his own out there at second. But normally, you'd see that trail runner in motion as well if it was called from the bench. He saw it. They weren't keeping close tabs on him, so he was able to make it into third with a stolen base.
He's running again. Pitches a cold strike. The throw.
Too fast.
Taking a little bit of a risk there. You'd hate to see him make the final out at second. Especially when you've already got a runner on third, but he gets a great jump here, and now a two-out single will drive home two instead of just one.
I lead the major leagues in stolen bases. You think I'm not going to steal open second base?
here as this ball is fouled away. Runners at second and third with two gone. Swing and the ball hits softly on the ground. Throw on to first, and they're able to escape the monster.
Yeah, well, it happens. Right.
Luis Cabral will dig in. 1 for 2. He grounded out the first time and followed that with a base hit in his second plate appearance. And this is on the ground toward the hole. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away.
No one on, two outs, huh?
Dog Soup will step in, and we'll see if they decide to pitch to him this time around. And a swing and a miss on a pitch in the dirt, and it's strike one.
And for as bad as he missed that pitch, you can bet we're going to see that again before this at-bat's over.
Out of play, off to the right.
In a hole early.
That misses. Oh,
that so should have been a strike.
One and two. Where it misses, I'm not quite sure.
That was so in the zone.
Not sure how you take that one on 0-2. Yeah, not too sure how you call it a ball either. And here's a pitch inside, and that guy.
What's the button to charge the man?
You know what? That might be a little frustration coming out right here. You didn't get the call on the pitch before. You're a little bit steamed out there, and here, pretty clearly, trying to overthrow this ball, and it winds up getting away from him. Dino Casilla will try things again. He's grounded out and lined out in two trips. There's a first pitch slider that just tails out of the zone. It's ball one.
That's what you have to do against a big sweeping slider like that. It starts in the zone, and it's probably going to finish out of the zone, so that's a good job just to lay off.
Runners off for second. Pitch misses.
Uh-oh.
Close. The throw down. Not
how
in
close.
Time as he steals second.
And this
that
is one
was
dude
close.
That's tough to phase after. After getting hit by the pitch, he says, all right, man, you're going to pay for that. He's in the scoring position now on the stolen base.
Three runs, three hits, and one error on the Boston line score.
Wow.
A big swing here as he gives this one a good
that
run.
That is such a run.
Deep out to left field. And that nice. Is over the Green Monster, a home run. It's a two-run shot to straightaway number 15 for him thus far, as we are all tied at 5.
And if he was guessing up there, he was guessing right, because he's all over that thing like a shaggy dog, and he drives it over the wall.
I don't even know what that means, a shaggy dog. Like, all over it. You, when you see a shaggy dog, you just want to pet it a lot. I don't think so.
Matt Norwood will get things started here in the top of inning number 6. Here's one hit towards the hole. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's prepared here to begin the 6th.
And that's what the two-seam fastball will do for you. Running away, not just for strikeouts. Here he gets him to hit it on the ground for an easy out.
Luis Cabral. We'll get another crack, 1 for 3 thus far. And this is on the ground to third. Throw to first in plenty of time.
No problem.
One left for the Cubs. Our score holds at 5 apiece.
My team
Alexis
has a big
Cordova
problem with
will
not,
step in. A base hit in his last
not
time.
Holding a lead. Like, next thing I'll know, I'll be down by 5 runs.
And his 0-2 is bounced on the ground to third. And he is going to reach. It's a base hit. Dog Soup will get another shot, hit by a pitch his last time. And here's the first pitch. And now the second pitch is swung and hit in the air to left. And no shot to get this, it's off the monster.
Nice
not
double.
In time, and he's in there with a double.
I think he thought this ball was gone. Actually, I did too, but you see it hit high off of that wall, and then he realizes, if I want a double, I better get it into high gear. He just does manage to slide in ahead of the throw.
Dino Casilla will stand in again as we flash you back to the middle innings here. This was a big blow, a two-run home run that really got his guys going.
Outside.
Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up. Keeping him close there at second. Now the pitch. First offering to him stays upstairs. It's a
come
ball
on,
and a strike.
And against a veteran hitter like this, you got to be in that strike zone early in the count. Because the more pitches he sees, the better he's going to be able to time anything you've got.
Here we go, guys.
In for strike two.
Who's saying that?
Runner holding tight at second. Now the pitch. And this is fouled back and out of play. So two balls and two strikes now. Where do you go from here?
I think he's set up for something off speed. If you can put that changeup below his knees, you won't come within a foot of it.
And a tough pitch on two strikes is able
come
to foul
on,
it
man.
Off.
for it, but it stays outside, 3-2. Wow, what an at-bat he's having right now. He's fought off some tough pitches, he's laid off a few pitches like that one, and now he's worked his way back to a 3-2 count.
Okay, man, you need to do
making
something.
Making him work out there, the ninth pitch of the at-bat coming up. The 3-2 pitch.
Oh, Jesus. I'm about to steal third, get called out. Watch him strike out.
And that misses ball four. So with one out, that'll at least set up the double play possibility here that could get them out of the inning.
Well, that's okay. You would have liked him to chase on 3-2, but you had your base open here, so now you can really focus on
I don't want him to chase. I'm glad he didn't strike out.
Alan Tompkins will stand in. Base on balls his last time.
And roll two right here.
Infield at double play depth all around. Here's the pitch. The cutter runs outside, ball one. Throw behind the runner at second. And
man,
he
must
back.
Be stupid. What is he, ignorant?
Up top, it's 2-0.
And one thing you can't do here, you cannot lose him and load the bases. He's still got a couple pitches
oh,
to play
gonna steal.
With.
Oh, he's going
to
steal.
This one to be somewhere in the
he has to dive, but he's back in easily.
I'm not going
to
steal.
And this ball will be chopped.
Dude, what's up with my team, man?
No lead to speak of at second. Here's the pitch.
Wow.
3-1. Instead, it's 2-2.
Now, he's probably lucky he didn't make contact on that one.
And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2. And now on 3-2, do you put it in the sending the runners here with one away?
Lot.
And this is fouled back. One out with the possible tying and go-ahead runs on base here. Now it's spinning a throw back to second. And he'll dive back in safely.
Come on, guys.
And a little battle brewing here as he fights off the two-strike pitch and chops it foul. Payoff pitch one more time. And he's just going to make him throw as many pitches as he can as he fouls another one
this
away.
This is crazy.
And it's still at 3-2.
The last two batters have just done absolutely nothing.
And he takes a look at strike three called. And that's as important as they
oh
come
my
there.
God.
Two big outs now.
Ridiculous.
Alberto Zarate.
I'm still third.
Get his shot now with two on and two out here in inning number seven.
Still third.
Now both runners on the move. Not in time as he
We're in there. All right.
I'll tell you what. I did not see that one coming.
I did. I'm tired of sitting on second base.
Thrown out at third, that would have been a colossal mistake. This is living dangerously, but hey, give him credit. He made it pan out.
It's high roll.
Big
it's high roll.
Two out, possible tying and go-ahead runs on base. Here's the 1-0.
Come on, man. Somebody got to do something. We can't have three bad at bats.
A little bit outside. 2-1. Here's a fly ball. Way out to right center.
That's in the gap.
No one will track this one down. It's
nice.
Ball in there for extra bases. And he is in the second base with a two-run double.
Well, that's a definition of a game-changing at bat.
Good job, Nagel.
Late in the game, he just wants to hit the ball hard somewhere. I think this will qualify. And that's going to drive home two and turn that one-run deficit into a one-run lead.
We got one more at bat, huh?
Dog Soup will stand in, needing to do something here to get on base as they're down to their final two outs.
Let's see what's going on.
Now a ball hits sharply right toward there. Third. And that is a fair ball as this one's heading for the left field corner.
I was thinking about two, but nope.
When you're down by two in the
I'll
ninth,
just
there's
that second.
Old expression about needing a bloop and a blast. Well, that was hardly a bloop. That ball was stung pretty good. But it is going to get the tie and run to the plate. There's new life in that dugout.
Dino Casilla comes on with one gun here as he looks at a
damn,
ball.
Damn, that man's
one.
Ugly. All right, we're about to still second.
And there he goes towards second. Pitches a bold strike. The throw is not in time as he just gets in ahead of the throw.
Boy, I'm not too sure if a good throw would have had him here or not. But you can see he doesn't get on top of his throw down, and it sails on him just a little bit. That's going to allow the runner to dive in safely with a stolen base.
It wouldn't matter. Come on, let's be honest.
One man out.
I got 99 speed. You want to copy?
And he'll take the fastball here inside off the plate. It's 1-2.
Could be that high fastball there was just a setup pitch. Now you've kind of established that high sight level. Could be a good time to break off a nasty curveball.
Outside and low that time. Now it's 2 balls and 2 strikes.
You can't worry at all about that runner at second. I mean, his run means nothing. Just go right at the guy at the plate.
Tried to fool him with the changeup, but he won't offer at it. 3-2.
Full count.
You can just sense him starting to tense up out there on the mound. They had him down 0-2, and now he's struggling to make the first pitch.
And now a slider in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now.
But at the very least, you're going to go down swinging. That's a tough way to make a second out when you've got a runner in scoring position.
Alan Tompkins will stand in, and they've been able to hold him in check so far, 0-3 to this point.
Yeah, it's kind of surprising that he's been a non-factor in this one, usually a major force in their offense.
Look at him.
There's a curveball that runs outside. It's ball one. Nervous time now in that third base dugout.
Heck, nervous time up here. My heart's racing, and I'm just watching this game.
Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball.
I don't think he's still third, but I mean, my team just doesn't do anything, man. A base hit gets me in.
Now a swing, and he just fouls this one away.
Come on, man.
And that swung out and fouled straight back.
Just come on, hit the ball!
Count as that misses, it's 3-2 now. But you don't want to get caught looking on the final out, so that's a tough pitch to lay off.
Let's go, man, come on.
Close to the bag, it's second there, now the pitch. Now it's swinging a ground
ball,
this
should
do it. Throw on the first, he'll be in time to get him, and the Cubs.
All right, we'll try
some match in this 3-game set as this ball game is over. And he'll get the congratulations out there on the mound. That is save number 20 for him on the year.
Hey, buddy. Damn Cubs. I guess it happens.
Five RBIs.